Gave it away to Radulov, who steps in, played it ahead, Deneau, Radulov rumbling in there, oh, what a goal! The Rangers cut two ribbons on that play, and it's 3-0 Montreal.
Turnovers have been a big issue in this game for the New York Rangers, and the neutral zone has been a haven for them, and there's a disconnect between the Ranger defense and their forwards. This is a problem they were having a good portion of the back end of the season, and here Klein puts it right on Radulov's stick, and then he walks right in and does the Peter Forsberg. I mean, this is not an easy thing to do with a guy draped all over you, and it just shows the strength and the agility and the talent of Alexander Radulov, who not only got the Canadiens back in this series with a great pass to Plekanec to tie it,